New day, new opportunity. We are live once again. It's your boy, OG Masked Menace. We got to come up with a consistent intro here, but that will do for now. Yesterday was a bit of a tough day for us. We lost multiple games. So, you know, that wasn't really great. But it's a new day. It is a new beginning. And I realized I did not have a headset on. Wondering why I didn't hear anything. Now it's a bit better. But when we got back to it with Fizz, we started to win. So that's what we're going to do here. We're going to play Goddamn Fizz. That's what we're going to do. We need to win. We need to win to get to Challenger. We can't just continue this impressive losing streak. So now when we win our next game, we should be on our way towards gold 2 again. And I'm very sure we will win this game. Thankfully, we also have final pick here. So, we're all good in that perspective also. Now, let me just pull up a bit of tier list, because I think we have to combine a bit of support here. What are the best supports? Xera appears to be a pretty good one. No, god damn it, she... Well, damn. Fizz got banned. Okay, he got banned on both sides, so technically no harm, no foul done there by our teammate. Decline. We enjoy being the last pick. But I guess Xerath could be one of support that we could maybe start to use. I don't know, is Nico good? Rakan. Maokai. There's quite a bit of them here. Let's do another support tier list. What else can we find? Teemo support has the highest win rate. Interesting. I think Xerath could be good. What are we getting here? AP, AP. I think it could be time for us to do Teemo. Teemo. Teemo still. Once again. Like that, and armor. Yeah, let's go armor. But maybe we should give Xerath a go here. I do not know about jungle, though. I did also make my webcam a tiny bit smaller on the screen because, you know, let's be honest, there's quite a bit of dead space here. At least there was on, like, this side. A little bit of dead space, so we kind of just tinied it up a bit. I think it's good enough. I don't think my webcam needs to be any bigger. Even though, of course, you would love to see my beautiful face, but you have to deal with not seeing it for the time being, at least. Now, okay. I think we are. It just seems. Yeah, now you can see everybody's like abilities or summer spells, which is good.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift. Seconds until minions spawn.
Okay, what's happening over yonder?
Sneaky, sneaky. It's me!
Yes, sir!
This outfit makes total sense. Just look closer and
think about it less. There we go. Absolute perfection. I am feeling very, very confident going into this game. This will be a victory for us. We'll get back on the winning side of things. Oh, yes. Okay, nice. Spamming our Q, spamming our E. Still so disappointed as the one late night I pulled up Wild Rift. And of course I tried to play Teemo Jungle, naturally. And unfortunately, Teemo's E was nowhere to be found. His E ability, I guess, is just implemented this passive in Wild Rift, which really threw me off. Well, now I should approach the game then. Because his E is his invisibility, I guess, here. So that messed me up a bit. And we lost the game. And I haven't played Wild Rift ever since. Which sounds a bit more dramatic than it is, because it was technically like, I don't know, 2-3 days ago? Or something. Let's continue our little run of things. Nice. Let our little buddy boy do his thing. We got the first kill of the game. Thank you, Emily William, for the follow. do here?
You have slain an enemy.
Beautiful stuff. Beautiful stuff. We are just working. We got Echo twerking. What a nice little first clear. Now we can get this. We can get this. And this. And boots. I told you we're going to win this game. Now we're just snowballing of this. Two kill high, and then, you know, we're gonna be all good. Nothing to worry about. And with Smite, we're getting Infernal Drake as our first one. Who is missing? What? What's Ash singling? He's drunk. Drunk of the fumes of my two first kills there. 40 more seconds until we can do something. Let's just get rid of these. We can unfortunately help out a bot, but
I'll scout ahead.
Well, Echo is very far pushed in here. So maybe we could sneak away with a red buff.
Reporting in.
Let's drag it into here. Nice.
Yes, sir.
What is Echo? He is very, very just camping there, so not maybe much to do there for us. Let's just grab our blue. Through 30 until the next void grubs, which I guess we kind of have to start looking at a bit. Everybody is just kind of camping here.
Hello.
How about if we just kind of no, he outsmarted us. Oh god. We have Echo.
Reveal what is hidden.
No, I don't think they're gonna do anything. Oh god. No. Stupid play by us. Very dumb. Very stupid. But it's fine. It's fine. We're 2-1-0. Happening over yonder.
An enemy has been
slain.
Well,
that's unfortunate.
An ally has been slain.
He's just hit the wall. Bit here. You can't get behind.
Shut down.
No. Fun.
An enemy has been slain.
Reporting in.
There's Echo over there. He is very camped, so.
Yes, sir.
Really. Don't know how much we can do there. But. At least she's up top at the moment, so we're gonna be able to. Enjoy this nice little counter jungling that we have going on. Could do something here.
Armed and ready.
I thought she had her ulti. Okay, we got one. Let's get rid of these. Put a mushroom in there. Let's try and help out here. Can at all. Oh no. Okay.
An ally has been slain.
Can Akali do this? I would have thought she would have been able to kill him there, but I've never really played Akali. You probably shouldn't take my word on it. But 2, 2, and 2. You know, not too bad. We did lose with the Void Grubs and the first dragon, though, which is not good. But otherwise, it's okay. We've done a nice little bit of counter-jungling there. Put one there. Thirty seconds. Boom, another one over there. Just in case they decide to really. Ambush us. We got a kill. Guess it's sort of good, but I don't know how happy we can be about it though, but yeah, we're definitely gonna need the dragon. Ugh, just missed. Let's just put one mushroom over there. Our initial 2-0 push, just maybe put that down here. It's okay. Feeling Echo will be coming here. No. Can't touch me.
Your turret has been destroyed.
Will they, for example, think about turret diving? Then at that point, we'll be ready to help. Let's just try and get a bit of health here quickly. There we go. And just a tiny bit helps. Oh god. No. Chase him into the bush. No, he almost went into it. Nice.
Enemy triple kill.
Now, was that worth it or not? I don't really know. Maybe? We have Mundo here. Pushing in deep. Nice. We'll just get more dangerous the further the game goes. What's up? Not much. Just doing the grind. The grind is going pretty well at this point. We're almost Challenger already, so that's good. Not far from it. The world's best Teemo player. God damn you, Maokai. About maybe a month and a half. So not too long. So you are the reason why I do not enjoy this particular game. I might be able to forgive you though. Now, I don't know if a Mountain Dragon was totally worth that, but I would have been able to put down more mushrooms. Cool. Okay. Give me more assists, please. Go into there. Yo, just passed it. Okay, another one. Nice. Now, I don't know if that was sarcasm or not, your comment there, if my plays are bad or not. But it did name my smite, though. So we gotta be happy with that. Not sarcastic. Think I gotta believe you then. I'm not so sure myself, but now we're at the part of my favorite part of the game. Just being a mushroom man. Being able to throw mushrooms all around the field. And get all bunch of random kills and assists when people go into them. It's absolutely just beautiful stuff. One there. One there. One here. Can we do something here? No, that wasn't great by me. Thank you for the follow, man. I don't know if there are too many lurkers here. Doesn't appear to be too many lurkers here at this point. Just you, my man. You have the stream all to yourself. Now, 2 minutes until Dragon. Baron, not maybe on the agenda yet. Still have quite a bit of mushrooms. We could infest topside though with a bit more mushrooms.
Yes, sir.
Boom. One away from you. One away from there. Another mushroom here. Another mushroom there. Two mushrooms over there. Thank you, I really appreciate it. A bit stagnant there, so I think it's again time to infest the jungle with a bit of mushrooms. One over here, one over there. Mushroom here, mushroom there, mushroom everywhere. Do they have a ward? No, they don't have a ward. I stream 3-4 times per week is my goal, at least. Pretty much as often as I can. Some days it might be every week. Some weeks. But I try to mix it up a bit. We first had to get to level 30 with XP boost, so I kind of just streamed League for almost a month straight. But I try to mix it up a bit with other games also. I would like to get some sort of story game going. But I don't know what though. There's a lot of them to choose from. Come on, somebody go into my mushrooms over there. That's gotta sting. Let's get the dragon. Mushroom here. Mushroom there. Mushroom there. Another mushroom there. Because it kind of only made sense to stream League for almost a month straight to utilize the XP boost as much as possible. Because playing normal games is just absolutely horrible stuff. Oh, Jesus. Well, I sacrificed health motor to Dragon. So we'll take that. Can somebody go into my mushroom? Okay, another assist. Another assist. Ni no Kuni. Now, let's see. Ni no Kuni. Never really heard of it, though. 2010 series, the first one. Oh, it's a series. I've never really actually even played the Final Fantasy games either. So I've missed out on a couple of games. And for example, God of War is also one that I first tried out last year. I have some little gaps in my my gaming history of obvious games I should have played. This seems like an interesting one. To be honest, I have so many games I want to play, but there's just not enough time to do it all. Especially now that I have this great little series going on to get the Challenger. You know, if I would take it 100% seriously, it would take a long time. Oh no. Don't kill me again. Jin really wants to kill me there. Yeah, it is, but I also do like to play some pretty weird roles, which don't really maybe help my winning. Well, I think Fizz Jungle, for example. That's actually one of my mains. I don't think Teemo Jungle is too common one, or at least it hasn't been. I get a lot of questions on it in the pre-game chats. Are you playing Teemo Jungle? No. Can I get her? No, we can't. Yeah, Fizz Jungle is pretty fun in my opinion. It's just the beginning that's kind of slow playing, doing the whole jungle part. But then you got a couple items in, a couple levels. Becomes a tremendous amount of fun. Okay, Jin is 17-5. Isn't too good. Now who is here? Echo.
An ally has been slain.
Yes, sir.
Get back here. No, they eliminated all my mushrooms. Oh God. Yeah, it does. It does, but these guys are clearing one mushroom really effectively. Unfortunately, Maokai is doing his best here. But I also enjoy playing off meta more than. For example, Rammus is such a good pick to play jungle, but it's kind of boring. Same when I think Zac. It's games that most of the time I would win playing those, but I would rather play something more fun than just guarantee myself, you know, getting every win possible. Now we got him. Okay, you have Mundo. Yeah, I'm coming. We got the Dragon Soul. Yeah, it's a bit of a hassle here. Okay, went full on asleep there. For me, just being so used to playing the draft games, it's so different now to playing these ranked games when people actually know what they're doing and they are just kind of messing around. Okay, we started off the game really well, but we're kind of falling off here a bit. We have a nice team chemistry going on over here. All the positive energy also. Always beautiful to see. Now get me the needlessly large rod, and then things will start to happen. Yeah. Take your time. There we go. Ooh, get away. Get away from me. God damn, I don't do anything on that Maokai. Like, zero damage. Maybe it was just... No, get him, please. Get him. Drowsy, sleep. Okay, we got another assist. Whew.
Tough one.
Tough game here. Maokai really messes with me here. Do I have any mushrooms there? No. 11 structures destroyed. Pretty impressive. As there aren't a whole lot of... A lot of them to begin with. Now they're most likely gonna get Baron next. I would assume. Oh, Baron wasn't even spawned in.
My mistake. I don't know if this game is totally lost yet, but...
We're not in the best position. Minute 30 until dragon. They of course are gonna get Baron now. Oh god damn. Hit me. Yeah, we got it right away from there for a bit. Oh no! Well... Not the best game. Not the worst game either. But, goddamn, minus 40 LP? Are you kidding me? 40? We gained like 16 with a win last game. Or the game before that. No. Really? How's that even possible? Okay.
I think it's time for us to do
Something like, we're gonna buy Xerath. And should we do something unusual? Is Eloy still good at top? I can't find him on the list. So maybe he's not good anymore. God damn it. Now this is a tough position that we're in because we can't now fall too much off. Do we want to go support for one game? Just to kind of mix it up. I think let's do support jungle. Just for the sake of it. One game. Just kind of get us back on the win column. Because that is a very... How did we lose 40 LP from that? We gained 16. Damn. Tough thing. Now what champions do I even have? I would kind of like to see it without the free-to-play ones. Okay, we have support. Now, should we do Xerath? Lux. Morgana. Blitzcrank. Many to choose from. Let's look at... It says that Xerath is really good. I mean, we could even go an off meta pick and pick like Teemo support. What's about Maokai? Okay, so we have every champion available to us. I think, I mean, Teemo support could be good. No? But we could also go with... Because I think somebody AP here would be very, very strong pick. Let's go Xerath. We've never played Xerath before. So, I mean, in that way, maybe not the best pick. But, you know. Mana flow, scorch, free biscuits, free boots, armor, magic resistance. Now this might be a very stupid thing for me to play. Somebody we have never played with before, but it's what it's all about. League. Maybe. There we go. Okay, let's pull up Xerath here. Now, Xerath in support. At least it's the one. We gotta start with our W. Calls down a barrage of arcane energy. It's good that at this point it's the one that I'm starting to read what I should do. Oh, we have our flash in the wrong place. Bring me supports. World of Atlas.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
The world may crumble, but I shall remain.
Interesting voice. Blast down. Okay. Bring us charging. Release. The range increases with the time charged. Okay. Let's just look at our abilities here. Rather. W. The advantage damage to all enemies in an area. Targets in the middle receive additional damage in a stronger slow. Cool. E. Deals magic damage to an enemy and stuns. And then we have our R. Numerous long range barrage. But it's our passive. Periodically empowers his next auto attack to restore mana. Okay. Cool. So Q. W. E.
I am eternal.
We should. Takes 80 mana. I wonder how fast it casts it, though. Whoops. I didn't release it in time, I guess. We're just kind of hiding in the bushes here. Ah, missed that. Great. Missed that. Great. Our Q range is honestly pretty big, so I already figured out what was our Q EW maybe. Look at that, super slow. We gotta wait for a cooling band to get back.
None will control me.
Oh God. Oh God, oh God, oh God. Now, this is our first game.
An enemy has been slain.
Zaxax Realm Spike.
Luden's companion.
An ally has been slain.
You cannot fathom what I am.
Oh god, we gotta buy a freaking control ward. Wasn't QEW? Yep, QEW. Good to have you back, my man. We're trying out Xerath's support for the first time. Of course, it's a great thing to do in ranked. Died once. My Q is surprisingly slow. Oh, he bought the control ward? No, Pierre. Ooh, nice. Got him. Now, I didn't see Briere there, if I'm honest. She just kind of popped up out of nowhere. Yeah, I know it. But I've tried to kind of snipe people with my Q from long distance, so that's kind of why I've been charging it up a bit.
An ally has been slain.
There we go. Jesus, I take a lot of damage. Okay. We gotta play a bit more carefully because I'm just die immediately, clearly. Let's just wait for Lost Chapter. Okay. We can't just be feeding like this. Absolutely horrible stuff. Now, Jin hasn't flamed as yet, which is mighty impressive. Because I might be pretty pissed if my support has died. I had died 3 times in 8 minutes. But I guess he isn't. Now, if we're just standing behind this,
I will show you
God, what? How did he? Okay.
An ally has been
great.
Slain.
Now that's not, you know. These kill me like immediately. Do I just have like unusually little health? Oh, okay, I actually do have very little health compared to a lot of other players. Now, I'm a bit afraid to go here again because we've died now twice.
Eternal.
because of it. Give me a kill. Huh. Now, once again, a pretty stupid play by me. Zero and five. Okay, this is, we were dying with like every 2 minutes. Gotta be more careful here. I'm just not used to me just dying this quickly. Get away from me, Morgana. I mean, I don't know what. Oh, so it's late where you are. Either you're very far east, or then I don't know where you are, maybe Hawaii or something? Oh. So, across the Atlantic then. You know, it's early, getting pretty late over there. Left alone here again. Oh no. Oh no. Now, how aren't you asleep yet, though? It's 5 a.m. Maybe you have a night shift or something? Insomnia. I feel you. When do you have to wake up? Your turret has been destroyed. Hopefully not at like 8 a.m. or something. Hey, okay. Well, seems a bit rough. Double kill. But maybe you can manage if you're sort of used to it. I would be absolutely dead though, but. Ugh. Kill him. Thank you. We'll try to make something positive happen here. See you again. I'll try to stream here a bit.
I guess.
Very early mornings, your time, or then. I guess sort of afternoon your time also. Gets a bit tough with the time difference. I will be there doing. It's a minute and four until we can do our ultimate again.
I will show you true power.
Ooh, that is a terrifying sound. Absolutely terrifying. Pierre. Yeah. 29 seconds. I was cruising around the wall there. Damn. Smacked them. He is just spamming his ulti. Well, that wasn't great. Now, we might be the reason why we're going to lose this game. We most likely are. Now we have Luden's companion. What does this do? Get a shot charge every 3 seconds, up to 6. Damaging abilities consume all shot charges to deal an additional 49 magic damage to the target. One additional target nearby. Wow. Cool. Cool stuff.
These chains cannot hold me.
Okay. Nobody has flamed us yet. Which again.
You cannot fathom what I am.
Quite impressive. Yeah, Briere again. Down yonder. Guess we're gonna go a couple here mid. See if we maybe can. Nice. Hit him again. Shots.
Magic cannot be killed.
We got a kill and an assist. Now we're just going to snowball all the way through this game. I actually sort of like Xerath. I genuinely do. Even though, you know, we're not doing. Doing our best here. They just sacrifice themselves there. Very honorable, in my opinion.
I am the will of man.
An ally has been slain.
I think we have to play a bit. Let's play a bit of support games here now.
Just sort of mix it up.
We can't just play dying jungle all the time. Or we can, but I don't know if it's, you know, pretty hard. are you? Another assist? Okay, 1, 5, and 1. Riven is doing work.
What does it want to build as after now? Riven's Storm Surge? Do you have the same build here? Storm Surge. Okay.
God damn it. Storm Surge.
I stand at the brink of infinity.
Like, I think if we play Xerath again next game, I think we could do something with it. Because now it's time to kind of find out what we should do. And that we are honestly very weak. The only problem is, though, if we lose this game, we're going to lose so much LP that we're sort of bound then to drop down to gold 4. Now, where is Morgana? Oh god. Boy, that Briere is quite an interesting champion. I don't know what else to say. Maybe we should be somebody that we look into acquiring. Surrender. Okay, we couldn't get a single assist.
Your turret has been destroyed.
I mean, we're starting to get somewhere. Well, again, not a great play per se, but
it is what it is.
How much AP do we now have? 158. Pretty pathetic.
Oh.
Now, I wonder how much LP we're going to lose this game. Is it going to be another 40? I mean, I hope not. Silas is, absolutely doing his role beautifully. Now we should be able to get caught up in that, no? Yeah? Okay. Now, what is this? She's just insane. Or that's me who's playing insanely badly. GG mid. Yep, it's the only mid's fault that we lost this game. 100%. No doubt about that. Or let's just give Jen the freaking GG's. Minus 41 LP. It increased. Okay, let's get back to support and get back to the basics. Back to the basics. So Briere is very high up there. She's an S tier. Okay. Sona Pike. We have been playing our best games with Morgana. So technically, we could do that again. Maybe we should do Xerath again? Is it a stupid idea? We're definitely sort of in a bad position here now because we kind of have to win our next game. But let's maybe just see what happens and go from there. So we don't have too many champions. We are going to ban Blitzcrank. Okay, Teemo gets the ban. Galio. Now nobody's playing Galio. Okay, Jhin. Zed, Teemo. Who will the final ban be? Nobody. Or Amos. Okay, so Morgan against the ban again. Two Teemo bans. Interesting. Interesting. Now, Yasuo, Yone, Brand, and Mid. Okay. Junglist, last pick. Oh god, they banned Morgana, so really. Well, yeah, no. Should we do Xerath again? Or Sona? I think maybe Xerath. What type of skins does he have? Astronaut? That's odd. That's a nice one. Like that one. Odd. Decent. Decent. Decent, decent, decent. Now, is there any other builds? Or is it really just like this one? Gotta switch those around. Switch them, switch them, switch them. And back in the game. We are back, back again. But this time, we'll win. I know it says that it's gold, even though that's more looking like bronze to me. Okay, this game will go a whole lot better. I'm sure of it. We will not die 10 times. No, no, no. We will not. World of Atlas.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift. Seconds until minions spawn.
Okay, we have Master Yi. Yellow one. 1, 2, 3, 4. Good name. Nobody's really guarding anything here. Now let's look at this. She has 740 health. Yes, 669. You have 640. 720. So we have the lowest amount of health out of everybody. I mean, it would sort of explain what we're doing so poorly. Who are we playing as? Sejuani? And Yasuo. Okay. Sort of interesting. There we go. Nice. Okay. No. What the hell? How did they reach level 2 that much faster? I'm waiting for our mana thing to recharge. Get a bit more mana. Get a bit more gold also, simultaneously. Okay, so it just kind of eats itself up. Nice. Another 20 something odd gold secured. Another mana gain. No. We almost got it. An enemy has been slain. Nice. This is actually going pretty well. Ah, went away. Coward. Let's go ahead and put a ward down yonder. We don't have too much, Okay, I thought he just started lagging. Where's Sejuani? We haven't seen him in a while. An enemy has been slain. We don't have too much mana here. It would be nice to get him, though. An enemy has been slain. How much mana do these take? 60? You take 80? You take 90? Careful over here. Nice. Oh no. Didn't get an assist though. but we are starting off strong with the amount of mana that we have. We have quite a bit of abilities, which is a lot better compared to how we started last game. That was intense. Okay, he is doing nicely over yonder. Sure, the next basic attack will restore mana. Wonder how much mana ban we still have left.
Shut down.
Oh, okay. Well, that was sort of messed up. At least we got an assist. Missing. We can't miss these easy ones. Oh god. Nice. Fan-freaking-tastic. Let's just let her eat up all of that farm. Oh, we're back again. Sure thing, boss. Zero, zero, and two. Last game at this point, we already had five deaths, pretty much. Almost. No, don't destroy them. God damn it, I should have changed my to the sweeping. The sweeping lens. What? That was tragic. Now let's do sweeping lines.
An enemy has been slain.
We have too many items. We can't even get our boots. Our dream of a perfect game is dead. Unfortunate as it is. Are you freaking going back again? Now, is there anything that I can do here? I mean, this we can.
Killing spree.
Definitely sort of replace. We have our ulti. The first enemy hit. Does that count as like an enemy minion? Also. Okay, we got our 250. Now we just have to use our things here. I'll gladly join you. No, completely missed those. We got our boots. Should we do let's just clear out all of these. Oh, we probably want to. No, we don't have any more wards. Unfortunately.
An enemy has been slain.
Are you going to back? I guess you are. God damn it. We were so close to getting out of there. Guess another control ward is in place as he's destroying our old one. It's a real battle of control wards, this. But we want to have the highest vision score. We're going for 50. 50 vision score. Sweep. Yeah, so it kind of gets countered with the minions. Okay, now we know that. First enemy. Well, I guess this isn't technically an enemy minion. If it makes sense, but. No. We died.
Unfortunately. Now, instead of us just waiting for something to happen, we're going to go with Storm Surge. Just start building that. Because I think the next time we're going to back, we're going to have that 800 coins to be able to get the boots. But now we should already do a whole lot more damage. But it is time for us to put down some wards. Whoops. Wrong button. Nice.
An enemy has been slain. An enemy has been slain. Enemy double kill. Double kill.
Well, okay. Nothing too special happened there then. Thought we might be able to help, but unfortunately not.
An enemy has been slain. Your team has destroyed a turret.
Nice. Don't back again. I have no reason to back here. So we're just gonna head over. Head over here. We have our ulti.
An enemy has been slain.
I just kind of got left out in the dust there. At least we got an assist on that. How about another assist? Or is it too late? Were there damage dealt? It was too late. But now we at least can get our boots. So that's good. Still have that over there. We're 25 at vision score. Now this is where the game's gonna get a bit tricky with the vision score. Okay. Just accidentally did that. Did I have any wards? Not that I can immediately see them. No wards. Huh. Interesting. It feels like we're just kind of floating around. Nothing too much happening here. God damn, our Katarina always messes up every game that we're in. Chapter. No. Yep, there we go. Now we're 1, 5, and 4. So technically we're doing a lot better than last game, but we're still not doing good. We are quite weak. get rid of you. Another 25 gold secured. Our stun is just kind of a short distance. What's that? No, just missed it. Did I miss all of my ulties there? Feels like I didn't do any damage. Now my dryer is done. $450, no point in waiting for that. Oh yes, 16 kills. Not bad. We're up to 47 vision score. Johnny is on his way. Okay, we got another kill. I'm just going to do this. God damn, we got her, but maybe got a bit too greedy there. What's the vision score?
50.
Exactly. Nice. You also got an assist on the dragon. Now, what was it after Storm Surge? Rabadons. Okay, okay. Or Shadow Flame. Let's go Shadow Flame first and then Rabadons. Almost got it. Let's go help out top here.
None will control me.
An enemy has been slain.
Let's see if we can't help out here at all. Boom. Four, six, and six. Improving, improving, slowly but surely. Oh, Jesus. One assist. Two assists. Three assists. Four assists. Nice. Get another turret. Then we can get our needlessly large rod going. Another one. And the inhibitor. We were the only one who they killed. Interesting enough. Where's Yi? No Yi back already?
I am eternal.
Six. 64 vision score. Nice. Oh, they took the dragon. How unfortunate. I mean, Baron is also available. I'm just doing my duty as a support here. No. We died. Unfortunate.
But it appears that the game will be ending here. No? Yes? No? Maybe? No?
I think I'm pretty sort of happy with where we are. At this point. We don't have too much AP, but we're getting there. Our W does a lot of damage. Our Q does a lot of damage. Ulti doesn't do as much damage as I would have hoped, though. Three vision score. I don't think we've ever had this high of a vision score. Okay, we're just kind of maybe throwing this game a bit here. We're not throwing it yet, but dying unnecessarily.
If you want to call it that.
Wondering what they're arguing about on the other side.
just accidentally typing in the all chat. Now, how fun would it be to be levitating like this? Very fun is the answer. Cool. It appears the game will be ending here.
Your team has destroyed an inhibitor.
Why do you have to kill me? You just make my stats worse. GG's! In the chat, we have won a game! How beautiful is that? Very beautiful is the answer. Absolutely spectacular stuff. Let's give Vash Yi 15 LP. I mean, that's kind of the funny part is when we lose like 40, and when we win, we gain like 15. So it's going to be a bit of a hard thing to stay here. But we'll do our best. Anything good we can unlock? No, nothing really. But at this point, I actually do have to call it a stream. We've now been sort of popping for 2 hours, which is all the time that I had this morning for me. But I'll be back this evening with a classic second stream of the day. So don't worry, and I'll be back in, I don't know, maybe 5 hours or so, 4 to 5 hours. So, I hope to see you then. So, thank you for watching. I hope to see you again. Bye.